Hey everyone, this is just a quick look inside my mushroom grow that I've been working on for the past few months. I haven't had much time to work on it because I've been working full time, and yeah, growing mushrooms I've found is extremely labor intensive. So if you're thinking about having a go at it, just bear in mind it does take a lot of your time up in the processes. But I'll give you a look at what I've been working on here. If I can just get this camera to work. So we got some buckets. Bucket system. Uh,